I'm going to share with you how I sleek braid on my clients' long natural hair. There's no extension being used in this video, so let's get started. So I already did the front of her hair before I started recording, so I'm just going to show you on the back. By the way, the product that I'll be using to braid her hair is the Shine and Jam conditioning gel. They have different strength. Today I'll be using the purple one because it works well with her hair. Her hair is really soft and it doesn't take a lot to really keep it holding. So if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, subscribe to New Growth Naturals and click the notification bell so you can get more tutorial on how to care for your natural hair. Follow us on Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook, as well as New Growth Naturals.